my nation and my God. I owe a debt to our forefathers who sacrificed so much and worked so hard to give me the rights and freedoms that I now have to enjoy. I am proud to live in a land where anything is possible if I work hard and follow my dreams.